Welcome back to our channel, WP Design Lab. Today, we have an exciting topic to dive into, how to create a WordPress responsive video gallery. If you want to showcase your videos in a stunning and user-friendly way on your WordPress website, you've come to the right place. So, let's get started. Head over to your WordPress dashboard and go to the plugins section. Click on Add New and search for Video Gallery, Best WordPress YouTube Gallery. Once you find it, click Install Now, and then activate the plugin. Next, navigate to the plugin settings in your WordPress dashboard. There, you'll find an option to create a new YouTube gallery. Before creating your own, it's a good idea to explore the various free demo galleries available with the plugin. Simply browse through the demo galleries and choose the one that best suits your needs. In the Fields section, you have the option to choose the video title, link, and thumbnail for your videos. When adding a video, the thumbnail will automatically be fetched based on the provided video link. However, if you prefer, you can also manually select a different image as the thumbnail for the video. In the Form Style tab, you have the ability to modify the appearance of your video gallery. Within this section, you'll find several options that allow you to customize the style of the video gallery to your liking. These options offer various ways to enhance the visual presentation of your videos. Currently, I am duplicating the first video field to add multiple videos. However, later, we can select different video links for each video entry. Once we've added more videos to the gallery, we can simply copy the short code from the short code tab. Then, we can paste this short code wherever we want the video gallery to be displayed on our website. Now you can preview your video gallery. Additionally, you have the option to experiment with various layouts and select different themes to further customize the appearance of your gallery, tailoring it to suit your preferences and website's aesthetics. Let's explore various settings and include a few diverse video links in the gallery. The most impressive aspect of this gallery plugin is its full responsiveness. The video gallery will adapt perfectly to all devices and maintain its appealing appearance. That wraps up our tutorial on how to create a WordPress responsive video gallery using the incredible video gallery. Best WordPress YouTube Gallery plugin. Don't forget to download the plugin through the link in the description below and give your website that extra oomph. If you found this tutorial helpful, hit that thumbs up button, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Happy creating!